YouTube video, we're gonna be doing a get ready with me to go to volleyball practice. So yeah, don't mind my face, I just put some oil on it like a couple of hours ago. But anyways, what I use to wash my face is I got this from CVS, I think, or the I don't remember, but this is the oil-free acne wash. I'll leave the picture what it actually looked like, but like this would look like, you know. It says number one dermatologist, and like I'm really breaking out. And then to scrub my face with, I use this. Yeah. I got this from Five and Below because I'm like really cheap and like I don't got that much money. So I got this from Five and Below. This is literally $5. And yeah, and it basically has like all of the, tells you like what the stuff does. And yeah, I'm not gonna go through all the stuff, but yeah. And then to exfoliate, which I really need to start doing because like I have like really dry skin, as y'all can see. But I
know it look nasty, but trust me, it really helps your skin. I'm telling you,
sugar and olive oil. Olive oil protects the skin, and sugar, I forgot what it does, but it really lightens up or gets out all the dead skin cells out of your face. So yeah. And then what I moisturize with is, my mom made this. I think she's doing the business. She's gonna start doing the business. She makes moisturizing, body washing things. And I have one in the shower, but I'll show you guys that later. But she makes this. She puts, I forgot what she put in there, but I know she puts like cocoa butter in there because it smells really good. But let me go get the stuff she makes, like the body scrubs and everything. Alright, so this is the body scrub that she makes. I think she makes this with green tea. It smells like green tea. But this is what it looks like. You can tell that I almost use it. I use it a lot, as you can tell. I don't know when she's going to start the business, but I'll ask her. But let's just get on to washing my face. So let's get on to the video. Skin, so like my face is like really red. Oh my gosh. Y'all, so my face is really oily. why. It's like when summer comes, it's basically when summer and winter comes, my face changes, like my face changes different colors. Not like different colors, but like one of my face is like really light. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's like really light. Like light skin color, and then like the rest. But in summer, I get like dry skin. I don't know why. But in the winter, my face start changing colors. But yeah. But anyways, we go see what we finna wear to this volleyball practice thingy. And yeah,
I don't know what shorts I'm finna wear. Bro, look, my skin is like really oily, guys. Yo, my skin is really oily. Like, look at this. Anyways, I don't know what shorts I'm finna wear, but I know a shirt that I'm finna wear. So we go check what we got in these drawers.
We gotta do something about this head. Forehead, I'm swole. All right, but let me put y'all on. Got some good stuff. You can get this literally from the dollar store. The dollar store or CVS or anywhere. But this is what it looked like. Okay, let's get back to it. Okay. But you can just want a dollar store or anything anywhere. And this smells really good, so we're just gonna put this on. Put the lotion on. We go use this Degree. I put on two deodorants when I go outside because you never know. I put this on and this on. I need to restock on this one, but not like restock, but like buy some more. So we're gonna put this on. All right, don't worry about it. I got this thing on because yesterday I had volleyball practice and one of the nail came off, child. So yeah, so now we gotta do this hair. So let me go find one of my little hair ties. So all right y'all, we back in the bathroom because I got a bigger mirror. So yeah, and yes, I changed another shirt. I was not feeling the pink. It was, I don't want nobody to notice me at the little volleyball thing, so we stick to a dark color. So I'm not putting no eco, no gel in my hair because I can get dandruff and I don't want no dandruff, so we just go use some water. So yeah, so we got some, I'm gonna show the stuff that I use. All right, so we got some of this. Yes, this could fit on my head, y'all. We got some of this. We got some of this to fluff out the hair. And then we got the water. All right, don't mind what's under my head. Just know it's gonna turn into something, okay? Okay. No, play. All right, but this gonna turn into something. Just wait, y'all. Hopefully I don't break another nail. So, I'm gonna get back to y'all when it hits 5-ish or 5:15, that's when my grandma's gonna come to pick me up. And yeah, so I'll see y'all at 5.
Technical difficulties. See, what happened was I didn't get back to y'all when it was 5 o'clock, and so I just recorded when I got there. So.